An honor to see you again. This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path. And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one? To cast miracles, you must have strong faith in the gods. Miracles began as tales told by gods. We preserve their will with lore, pray to their greatness, and are blessed in return. You must nourish your faith. Be with you. Offer your souls to the gods.
The dark stirs. I see it. The darkest spark within you. My name is Felgen. I will track with you. What do you need? These are for you. Together, into the dark. This land lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Save a few misfits like myself. I went to a great school in the south, but neither sorcery nor pyromancy appealed. I learned nothing at all. It was there that I happened upon the dark. It drew me in, the nebulous dark. Soon I was drawn to this land where dark runs deeper than anywhere else. Hexes originated here in ancient times. They were once a form of sorcery, but the practice was lost, then later rediscovered. Those devoted to hexes are a lonely lot, but nevertheless, they give their life to their art. Such is the fate of we practitioners of dark. What drew me to the dark? I do not know. Hexes are more than mere tools to me. I feel affinity and warmth, something universal, nostalgic even. Those who discover dark realize this, and they never come back. This land lies closest to the dark. This kingdom, all that are left are save a few misfits like myself. The time will come.
Thank you. Do you have a lust for blood? Yes. Why else would you be here? Do you give yourself the nerve armor? Then you will need blood. Lots of it. Undead blood, like your own. But it's not as easy as you think. Oh, what do you say? Join the Brotherhood of Blood? That can hardly be the whole story. I want to hear what you really think. You want more than just a little blood. You want to be drenched in blood, mired in its foul stench. Am I right? Am I? Oh, just say that I'm right. Fantastic. You're the best. Now you are a servant of Na'ala. This crest of blood is yours. There. Another servant of blood is born. You will serve well. I just know you will. Well, how are we? Whatever you need, I've got it for you. You know anything about tokens of spite? You can fight other blood servants with them. I'll reward you if you win with red orbs. A cracked red eye orb. Use them to visit other worlds and seek more blood. Tell me if you need anything else. I'm very generous. Anything to get you covered in blood. Have you heard of the Blue Sentinels? They're a thorn in our sides, to say the least. Their men are obsessed with hunting down blood servants. Who cares? It's just another chance to spill more blood. Doesn't that excite you? You know anything about tokens of spite? Well, you can fight other blood servants with them. I'll reward you if you win with red orbs. You know, a cracked red eye orb. Tell me. Come back soon. Thank you.